my name is Tishari and here is today's news. West Bengal government on Wednesday extended the ongoing COVID-19 restriction aimed at curbing the spread of infection till July 30. Government in its revised COVID-19 guidance has allowed Kolkata Metro to operate 5 days a week between Monday and Friday with 50% seating capacity from July 16. In its revised guideline, the West Bengal government said all education institutions will continue to stay shut for physical classes while the movement of public transport is allowed with 50% capacity and after adhering to COVID-19 necessities, health and safety protocols. The government continued to impose a restriction on the movement of people and vehicle between 9 PM and 5 AM except on ground of health service, law and order and transport of essential commodities and agricultural procedure. Intrastate local train movement shall remain closed except for staff special train for movement of emergency and essential service personnel. Shops and markets may remain open as per usual operation hours. Retail shops in shopping malls and market complex to open as per usual operational hour with 50% workforce and restricted entry of people, customers up to 50% at a time. Restaurants and bar include hotel, shopping mall and clubs permitted to operate with 50% of seating capacity at a time. The bars have been ordered to close by 8 PM. Thanks for watching. Do like, share, subscribe to this channel and follow us on Instagram. Thank you.